All right, guys, try your luck at one of the oldest scams in history, three shells and the pea. Watch closely as we move the shells around. Your only job is to try and guess which one contains the pea. A, B, C, where could the pea be? If you said C or B, you're incorrect. It's underneath A. But look, it's your first time playing, so how about we give you a fair chance? We'll use a sticker to mark where that pea is. And if you follow that sticker, sure enough, it's going to be winner, winner, chicken dinner. Seriously, it's been on the same shell the entire time. But seriously, you can't go wrong as long as you follow the sticker. Look, we'll try that one last time. Watch closely as I cover the pea with the shell. We cover the shell with a shot glass. And now all of a sudden, we're going to cover the shot glass with a big metal cup, leaving us with, of course, two empty shells and the cup. And with a snap, the pea is gone. It's no longer underneath any of these. It's actually in this shell over here. And that's because, wait, what about the sticker, though? It's all about following the sticker.